Let's hit start.
All right.
Where did that bird come?
This is the start of chapter 4, then.
A story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor. There's no longer any way to reach it. Or at least none that I'm aware of.
They just finally reclaimed what Jim was stolen.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. It didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Let's focus on where we can go.
They're all just fucking... They're all wrecked, bro. Holy shit. Oh! The fuck are these? Stray chocobos. These tough little chicks will lead you to chocobo stops. Oh! This is kind of like in Ghost of Tsushima, with the fucking foxes. That's cool. Yeah, there we go. Look at him! Look at him! That's so fucking cute. There we go, give him a pat. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. That's so cute. Oh my god. Ah, okay. Let's have a look at the map. Nope. I guess it's each of these towers. The chocobo farm, this area.
Well, look at that! Another chocobo ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Here he is.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm gay, by the way. Owner of the ranch.
You're gay?
And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still so trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. Even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos?
Why are you so adamant about this?
Maybe I just want to feel like I did a good deed. But look at him. And his birds.
I don't know.
Pretty, pretty, please.
Make her beg.
Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you. The parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb.
Right.
Bird by the name of Bell. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right.
Yep.
Let's roll.
All right. Birds of the Mountain. I'm probably not gonna bother with that, to be
honest.
Sorry
for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped?
Yes.
Are you just using me?
Yes.
Great, so.
Ooh! Kappa wires.
I'm doing it for the chocobos. I'll take care of them. Get him! Sorry, but I gotta. You can do it!
All set!
Moving on then.
Okay. Yep, head down this way. I wanna try and like get to the boat.
Yes, I got it.
Or I finish up tonight, ideally. And also drink this entire bowl of water. I have been sweating a lot.
That wasn't so bad.
And it's hot.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas, Shinra's always gotta have someone stuck.
Yep.
It's their friggin' MO.
True. Shinra suck. We know this, Barrett. God, it's so pretty. Yeah, we're like riding the Junon right now. This is sick. I mean, ideally, I finish up at 11. So that gives me time to chill out a bit before I go to sleep. And then tomorrow.
One moment.
Cool and sick.
And welcome then, to Under Junon.
Yeah.
Our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
Oh shit.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
She's like, I'm worth that much.
We know when to turn a blind eye.
Amazing.
Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any cool guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Yeah.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
All right. I'm curious about these, how much battery these lights are at, because they've been going for 5 hours, 40 minutes at this point, and they're still going.
Don't care what she said. There's got to be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we going to find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent. By sea or by air.
Yep.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Brittle houses in the sea air. Paint.
Have you met Priscilla yet? Oil, gold.
Priscilla, oh god. This is Chadley.
Wait, you want to buy something? Here? Okay.
What you got?
Never mind. I realized I don't have much money at all, so I need to save up.
Come back again!
Okay. Okay.
Please?
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL.
Yep, alright. Staff appear to be on a break. Alright, let's have a look around. Turks in here. I feel like I probably don't need to be in here, but whatever. Oh. Hello. A revolt against Shinra. Should probably investigate. Sounds important. People are trying to fuck up Shinra's shit. Yeah, that's probably a good thing to check out. Oh, there's Tifa. Hello.
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
Today. Freaking bullshit.
Right.
We're recruiting for crows against
ship. How many issues of
you? You're looking hard.
But that's a good thing.
Ask the community board.
Where the word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what?
Rest of the amateur have finished gathering information. That was red.
Nothing.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please!
Here we go.
Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Of course.
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Oh, shit.
This way! Down here!
Good old Priscilla.
Quickly! Okay? Please!
Help! Oh, my God! This is an interesting twist. This is how you meet Yuffie. Are you telling me we're not gonna have a CPR minigame? Anymore? Carl Lover, how's it going, man? I'm doing alright. Yourself? Let's rock and roll. Terror of the deep. Shit on.
Let's do this. Shit. Better off with magic. Shit.
I don't really have any offensive magic. There we go. Pass it. Whoa. That's sick.
Let me in. Spells will get the job done quicker. Stop it already. Not throwing
it
in the
snow. Hang
in there. Take it
off.
Shit. Better off with magic.
There we go. Okay, I need to heal Tifa ASAP.
Don't overdo it.
It's your turn. I'll
take over. Pass your theory exam with the DMV. This. Fuck yeah, man. That's awesome.
So it's my turn. One more shot.
Come on.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do some side content to level up.
You'll be out before you know it.
I'm getting fucking obliterated.
My turn. Don't overdo it.
Spells will get the job done quicker.
There we go. Yep, there we go.
Take it over. Shit. Better off.
There we go. Whoa.
Keep climbing.
Yeah, I think I need to level up. I'm kind of getting shit on here.
Okay. Not looking good.
Let's switch it up.
That's GG, man. Dude, I need to fucking level up my meat Tifa. But yeah, dude, that's crazy. Been a long, long fucking time. That's crazy. Like, it's weird thinking about it, eh?
Take it from here.
Cause like I've moved house 3 times. You know, likely, I mean, not likely, almost certainly I'm moving in the middle of this year again, because I don't like where I live, and the person I live with, so, yeah. Yeah, I feel like for this you need like Barrett in the party as well.
Still up for it?
Yeah, I mean like I really hate moving. But I hate my roommate more. Yeah.
I'm coming.
No, that's GG.
I'm stronger than this.
Restart from checkpoint. Yep. I think we need to do some side quests. Got a couple of levels. Because that was really hard.
We're recruiting for Crows Against.
Yeah, but it's just, yeah, like I've.
God damn, I get so far.
Can I? Right, okay. Not sure how I'm supposed to do that quest. For them. Oh, hang on a sec. Let's talk to Chadley.
I see that you've made your way to Under Junon. This town is quite reminiscent of the Midgar Undercity, isn't it? The severe lack of sunlight being one similarity.
Yes. Let's do some combat simulator shit. I think you get XP from this. We'll see if we get XP from this. But yeah, like, it's just, cats being weird. Ooh. Okay, and we get fucking free materia for doing this. Alright. Sweet. We're here from the start. Yeah, dude. If only. I remember I used to use, like, very early on, I used to use, like, this, a program on my computer as a chatbot, to manage everything, and I can't remember the name of it, and it would, like, it would track everything for me. And I had to like log Axel Does Gaming bot into it.
Ain't nothing else. Something else.
Yeah, it was really weird. I think it's Ankh-Bot. That rings a bell. Ankh-Bot.
Deal with that.
Need my help.
Yeah, okay. This is like a big, like a beginner tutorial fucking thingy. That's why it's gonna do its pop-ups. Okay, well, yeah, we do get XP for this. Not much, but still. Yeah, Ankh-Bot. Yeah. And you'd have to, like, log... Yeah, I logged Axeter's gaming bot into it. So that, it would do everything. I remember, like, setting up, like, a... Like, you could do heists or whatever with the channel points. And, like, it was kind of like, you could gamble your channel points... And, like, yeah, you could gamble your channel points with it. And do, yeah, as I said, heists. And, it would give you a chance to double.
Ain't got nothing on me.
There we go. Nice. Yeah, that was really cool. And then I think after that I went to Streamlabs, I think. And then Stream Elements. Nice. Yeah. That's so long ago. yeah. I don't know. It's so long ago. It's crazy.
Here we go.
Easy. Yeah, it would be.
Is that it?
Yeah, it would be cool if you could, like, go back and get all that information. But, sadly, I don't think so. It's, yeah, it's interesting. Just, doesn't work like that. It's also crazy, because, like, how long ago was that? This is. So 2017? Yeah. God, that's so long ago.
Kiss my ass! Stop on this!
It's wild.
Check out this shit right here.
I mean, like, this year... The past 12 months for me have felt fucking so... Very arduous. Very, fucked. Overall. But yeah. I got this new job, which is okay, but it's kind of weird, because, like, it's like, you know, I've gone from doing support work, right, to doing, like, aged care, customer support, work from home, and that's cool doing work from home. But the pay is kind of shit. It's like enough for me to pay my rent and start paying off like debt and stuff from like the shit I had to do for Deb and Haley. But yeah, like it's just trying to get other jobs as well because you know, would like something better paying, even if it's not work from home. Like as it stands, like, you know, half my pay, or just really under half my pay. I mean, realistically, it should be a third of my pay, but taxes takes out like $500 a fucking Fortnite. Which is fucking cooked. No surprises there. But yeah, it's annoying. Because it's just like, yeah, like basically after tax, you know, a bit under half of my pay is my rent in Fortnite, which is a bad fucking feel. Because it's just like, oh man, so like half of my money is just to pay for me to have a roof over my head, and I fucking hate living here. So it's just like, I'm like working a job I'm not very interested in to pay to live somewhere that I don't like. It's just like, ugh, fuck. Right? Like, I, you know, I honestly prefer doing fucking support work. But the big problem with support work, at least how the industry's changed, is like, it's all casual. So it's like, you know, you go from like 1 week, you might have like fucking, you know, 20 something hours at full pay, which is awesome, and then next week have like 5 hours, and it's just like, it's not sustainable to live off because it's just too inconsistent. And there's like barely any full-time support worker jobs. It's fucked. It's so bad. So yeah. And doing it independently is just as inconsistent, which sucks. Cause like, do you do it casually and you get half the pay? Do it independently, you get full pay. But you're also like responsible for everything else. Bad feel, man. It is what it is, though. I gotta finish up soon anyway, because I gotta go to bed. But okay. That'll do. Not working, taking tomorrow off. Cause, you know, I'd originally wanted to take the day off, but they wouldn't let me do it with annual leave or whatever the fuck, so I said, alright, then I'm just gonna fucking call in sick. Cause I would rather be playing this than fucking working, and yeah. And we're safe. And to be honest, today I was fucking sick and working, so the Cosmic Candy music to him as well. That's awesome.
Down with you. Only the strong survive.
So good, man. Listen to that.
Over.
guess. Synergy now. Yep. All right. There we go. Try and drink all this water as well to rehydrate, because it is hot as fuck. Go red. Actually, no, Aerith. Yep. Let's see how we go. Leviathan, let's go.
Duty calls.
Again, not. Yeah, I think we're on the level for this. There we go. Yeah, I'm not doing this.
Let's do this. Now you're in for it.
Sick, come on. All right. Yeah, I can't. I don't. I'm trying to. Whatever. Yeah. I'm trying to exit. Oh, what a dick.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Oil, coal.
Oh, there he is.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
That's cool.
Priscilla's even
there. Hello there.
Who's this guy?
Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way.
Snaps.
Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it?
Oh, is this like unlocking shit for photo mode?
There's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Okay. Interesting. Snaps. Okay. Interesting.
Little houses in Seattle. Don't worry.
All right. I'm gonna go. I think I'm gonna do this chocobo mission. Maybe I don't know. We need to get some levels. Let's make our way out. Actually, I'll just fast travel out of here. Where is that? No, it's alright, we'll just run through. It's not that far away. Yeah, I think I'll just probably try and get this side mission done. What level do we right now? 21. So stupid. Yeah, I'll try and get like, I don't know, maybe up to like 23 or something like that. And then,
the chocobos.
Here we go. And then tomorrow, do the boss and shit. Oh my god, it's like... they really, amped up the requirements, didn't they? Okay, yep. Oh my god, amazing. They're curious, but not that curious. They're like, huh, why is this thing moving along like that? That's kind of weird. Am I meant to get the rocks and come back or something? I think that's what you're meant to do, eh? Maybe? Amazing. Oh my lord. What? No. You didn't see shit, shut up.
Thank you.
Fuck you, chocobos. Bastard. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is so ridiculous. I just have to like swap sides. No, shut up. You didn't see shit. Shut your fucking mouth. This is so ridiculous. Like, they don't care about these fucking minecarts moving around or whatever the fuck these.
No.
There we go. They don't care about these minecarts moving around, but the second they see you, they're like.
Good bird.
Oh, that's so ridiculous. I love it. Nice. Cool. Junon's mountain chocobos. The chocobos of this region have legs and talons strong enough to scale certain cliff faces. If you spot a surface marked with garish graffiti, approach the upper symbol while on chocoback to scale it. You can also climb down these surfaces. Awesome. Let's go have a look. God, they move so fast, by the way. What the hell? Ooh, what have we got here? Oh, some wind materia for sale? Don't mind if I do. Ooh, got some SP to spend. Avalanche two-step? Oh, shit. Phantom Fang? Nice. Cool. Okay. Here we go. Yep. I gotta check out Red. Fuck it, Roddy. amazing. Alright, here we go. There we go.
Oh, we're climbing. We're climbing.
What is this owl? What is it doing? This owl is getting in my face. Let's go this side. Ooh. Okay, up this way. Junon is home to the summit entity Phoenix. Her effort is often associated with fire. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to imbue those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace. Cool. Alright. Mm-hmm. Let's do it. I was a bit off there. Okay. Cool. There we go. Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. It should allow me to strengthen your materia. Go. All right. Where is this leading me? This owl. This pestering owl. Whoa. What the hell is this? Look at that, you've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it, see what you uncover? Access on the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area. Life spring. Surveying life springs grants the wisdom of the life stream, revealing new points of interest. Following a spring seeker owl will lead you to a life spring, its natural habitat. A life stream. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's so pretty. Surveying life springs allows you to decipher the knowledge of the life stream, revealing regional intel, and such highly regional intel learn about the history and ecology of the area. I mean, on my hard playthrough, I'm gonna go through all that shit, bro. Confirmed. Data received. Life springs such as this can be discovered in every region. Their potential energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit, but to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs. Yeah, cool. That's awesome. You get like a bunch of resources as well. And they're cool little alcoves of nature. You're gonna get the live stream music as well and go to them. I love it. That's great. It's a cool little side thing to add to the open world. Wainwright's Hut. Who's this guy?
Can I help you?
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts? Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow. Or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Wake him with magic.
Wake up!
Well, you're not serious, are you? You scared me half to death.
Oh my god.
You wanna get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Okay.
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
Use the Wainwright's map and your chocobo sensor spot to locate the materials buried throughout the region. Press left to view his map. Examine it more closely, press L1. Interesting. Oh. Broken ankles. Let's go, go get these towers while we're out here. Oh. There we go. There we go. Bit closer. Play Art Sweeper? Wait, what? Wait, what? Hang on. Where are my items? Inventory. That's awesome. You got a little toy of a sweeper. That's great. Alright, here we go.
Guess I gotta.
Yeah.
take the lead.
I'll take care of them, and they're safe.
Nice. Some Nurgle battles, cool. Link it up with the Chad module. Sure thing, Demi. I'll have a look later. Ooh, what's that? What is that? Conferred photo relic energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating? Okay. What is that? Drop a pin. R3. Okay. Alright, let's check this thing out. Fiend intel. Alert, alert. Dangerous fiend detected in your vicinity. Please ensure you're prepared before engaging. My senses are picking up some understandable confusion. Is that Chadless? It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. May that's mouthful, you can call me my. We'll get a fucking waifu Chadley. We actually do. Oh my god. You'll be need to complete specific objectives during combats. Don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck. Okay. The fiend that Shadley wishes you to analyze can be found in various. Okay, the fiend, okay. Defeating these unique beasts and fulfilling certain battle objectives will unlock new trials in the combat simulator. Alright. Yep.
Keep it together.
Here goes.
Whoa.
We gotta switch it up.
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
Oh, never mind. We're fucked. This thing's way too powerful. I'm also like at fucking half health. Like, I'm not ready at all. Yeah. Let's go to that. Mm-hmm. There we go. Alright. Let's get the next tower. I think this is the right way to go. Oh my god, go. Oh. We can just there's like weaker versions by the looks of it.
So it's my turn? Okay. Get him! Sorry about that.
Yep.
You can do it all set.
There we go. Nice. Let's see. Activate the effects of the ward. Oh, I haven't even used that fucking ability yet. Way to go. Activate each of the towers. Nice. Sweet.
All right. Okay. All right, let's have another crack at it. Yeah, is there a rest spot I can use? Like to heal? Because we're all like really low health. He's fucking sold out. Are you kidding me?
Don't be a stranger.
Actually, I should check. Do I have a gun? Oh, I do. Let's load Barrett up with some materia. Ah, he's already got that. Save here. See if I can get this. Holy shit, it's been 6.5 hours. Already. Yeah.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, yeah, please! Help!
Hold up.
Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you?
Sure.
Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Okay.
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here!
There we go. I feel like I should have put Barrett in instead of Tifa.
Anybody,
crack at it.
Go away! I taste terrible!
The fake out.
Yuppie! Grab his fin and hold on tight!
coming!
Hey, Shinra's most wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
Heal Tifa?
It's your turn. You take the lead?
My turn.
Stay strong, okay?
Brother, come on.
Not healing.
Keep it together.
We've got to get through this.
You're gonna feel this one.
I tried.
Oh my god.
It's on you.
I got this.
Give that to Aerith? Yep.
It's on you.
We've got to get through this.
Go on!
Boom. Oh my god.
I should probably heal up first.
Here it comes!
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty weak.
I'll finish it. Wow, some hero you turned
out. That's fucking retarded. Holy shit. It's like, it's pretty hard. I'm also, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm way underleveled. I should probably be like a couple levels higher.
Help!
I was gonna skip this. Oh, nice.
You're good.
This one's for you.
Shit. Better off with magic.
Take over for me.
Yep. There we go. That we figured it out. Try again. I can get it. I'm like so close. All right, I'm gonna change. I feel like Tifa's just like the wrong person to have in the party. Yeah. It just, yeah, they just need the range.
Anybody?
They need the range.
I'll take care of them.
Alright, watch your look. Suck on this! You got this!
Let's do this.
Show you what I can do.
Let's go.
That's it.
There we go.
Taken over.
Nice.
Let's do this.
Here you come. One more shot.
Don't stop now.
Ready or not, here I come. Finish him off.
This is now.
He'll be blown away.
Close the door.
Hang on.
This one's for you.
Better off with magic.
Yep.
Cunt.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
Oh my god,
where's my head?
Stay down, asshole! You got this!
I got this. Deal with that.
So it's my turn? Go on! One more shot! Go on! You jittery?
There we go.
Sorry, but I gotta.
Watch this. Take him down.
I'll take care of this.
Alright.
What now?
It's the phase two that's really hard, it feels like. At least for melee.
Back in the water, huh?
Damn it! There we go.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Here we go.
See you soon.
Oh, God damn it. Get you out.
I'm coming.
Go.
Get ready. That'll do. Get him.
There we go. There we go.
Watch, keep it up.
Fuck yeah.
No, you don't.
Oh man.
She's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
Oh, we're delivering Yuffie this time.
God, she's so cold.
Somebody, help!
We need to get her breathing again.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time.
Okay.
I need to get her breathing again.
Don't just stand there. Help me. You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start.
Oh my God. Oh no.
There are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Uh-oh.
Okay, Yuffie, let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy. Kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
Okay. Alright.
What a relief this didn't turn out worse.
I think that's a good point to end it today. But I'll be back on 7 hours. There we go. I'll be back on first thing. And we're gone. Keep going. Tomorrow, I reckon 16 hours. Alright. That was fucking... Dude. Like, I don't want to. I don't want to stop. I really don't. But, need to go to bed. Alright. Yeah, of course we already have it. Because it's... The fucking reviewers. The reviewers get to platinum it before the game comes out. Bastards. Bastardos. Alright. Cool. Yeah, that was so much fun. Holy shit. I really want to just keep going. I don't want to stop. Alright. Cool. I'll be on tomorrow for a fucking long-ass session. Alright. Peace.